I know that you have had opinions regarding the topic that is at hand.
True. What
do you think about it? Is it a good thing or a bad thing?
Term limits?
Term limits.
I think term limits is always a good thing. If you look at it as one tenant in the same house for 30 years, that person is probably not going to be inclined to repaint the house or to change the furniture. But if you have somebody else coming in after 5 years, the person will see all of the little faults in this house and will change the furniture and will repaint the house and will probably modernize the system under which this house has been functioning. So I am all for term limits. Of course, I am not going to be telling you that I am for presidents for life. I don't think that this is a way to run a democracy. And I think a renewal of the political class is necessary to any good functioning democracy.
So what about someone who will come back and say, wait a minute, we know about Lee Kuan Yew, who happened to be prime minister of Singapore for 31 years. And he did a terrific job in making sure that he essentially develops his country, which was third world, to a first world.
This person is certainly an exception rather than a rule. I don't know that you can name many African leaders who've been in power for 30 years and tell me that they have done a terrific job and that they should stay there, right? So I think, again, the renewal of the political class is a democratic principle that's not necessarily confined to the African continent, but it can and should be expanded to other regions of the world. And it has been practiced in the U.S. When the United States of America, a president has two terms and then leaves. And there is never a question of whether this person will stay in power. And actually what puzzles me most of the time is, well, if you know how serious it is to be a president, and if you're accountable to 60, 70 million of people, why would you want to stay in power for so long? I think it's necessary for you to take a break and do something else with your time.